If you're willing to pay, and it'll cost you, you can see the new Batman movie, The Dark Knight Rises, before anybody else.
That's because there's going to be an advanced screening in Williston nearly a week before the movie comes out.
New on NICAS, News Channel 5's David Schneider tells us why Senator Pat Leahy is behind it.
When The Dark Knight came out about 4 years ago, Senator Pat Leahy from Vermont made a cameo appearance.
You know, I'll settle for his loved ones.
We're not intimidated by thugs.
Well, the last one, you know, I nearly got killed by the Joker, but survived.
Now he's about to do it again. Senator Leahy will make a cameo appearance in the next Batman movie coming out in a few weeks, The Dark Knight Rises.
There's a storm coming, Mr. Wayne.
Can the senator discuss the scene he's in, you might ask?
This one, no. I will be emphatic in it, and but I remain alive, notwithstanding people like the criminal in it.
Leahy has long been a Batman fan. This will actually be the fourth cameo he makes in one of the films. Leahy will donate all royalties he earns from the film to the children's wing at the Kellogg-Hubbard Library in Montpelier.
Well, I had my first library card at the Kellogg-Hubbard Library, Children's Library in Montpelier. It was wonderful, encouraged me to read.
And to the Echo Lake Aquarium and Science Center. And to help raise funds, there will be an advanced screening at the Majestic 10 Cinemas in Williston, July 15th, before the movie opens in theaters. In Burlington, David Schneider, News Channel 5.
We should probably dispel rumors immediately that Senator Leahy will resurrect the character Mr. Freeze in the new film. But God, would that be perfect or what?
I think Senator Leahy might just be Batman. How does he keep doing this? Both the CEO and the president of Warner Brothers will be at the screening. Tickets can be purchased at Echo for $100.